This is Wallasey Island, and this place is about to undergo an enormous transformation.
And it is packed full of earth excavated from central London.
So we feel we're right smack in the heart of London.
And boatloads of stuff coming in, taking it right into the centre of the island
and to create a mosaic of mudflats, lagoons and salt marshes.
This is a really enormous project.
It's such an unusual collaboration. And here's a bit of a taste of what's actually going to look like.
You know, the brief was quite encompassing and quite diverse and quite challenging.
I think people are going to find it just stunning and very user-friendly.
There's a park with a pond.
Entry here for the public, and there's six gardens. This one, there's one around the corner. But on the other two sides, there are also gardens, the breakout space that is basically a garden. You can see here's the garden for the ambassador. It's the whole site is a green roof in a way. Green roofs are a good idea, but it's part of how one comes out of the city into a public place, looks through a green landscape.
We're located right here in central London. Let us know what you think.